RCW.
Don't you worry. Don't you worry about a thing. Cause everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. So don't you worry. Don't you worry about a thing.
Cause everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright. Thumbs up vibe. Ready for the night.
You apparently know fall sports has unfortunately come to an end. And we just want to dedicate this segment to all the seniors. So we're going to ask them what their favorite memory of fall sports was.
Blaring Taylor Swift songs on the bus ride back home.
Messing with Craig and Baldry, all practice and smack talking.
My favorite memory is probably like the bus rides and like when we would slide in the showers after the games.
Team supper.
The bus rides back from the games.
My favorite memory of volleyball is the laughs that we had, the fun times, the ups and downs, and seeing Shrub every single day.
My favorite memory is playing music in the locker rooms and just jamming out, and the bus rides, always fun. Best part of the bus ride was the bathroom in the bus. It's always cool to like, I've never peed on the bus going like 60 miles an hour, but there you go, first for everything.
Just spending time with players at practice.
Favorite memory of football?
Probably showering with the boys after the W's.
Just winning the conference back to back to back, that was a big memory for me. And scoring my last two touchdowns in the last home game, that was nice as well.
Jamming out in the locker room and cooking Eddie in practice.
Favorite memory of football?
It was at our Mineota game, and there was a moment in that game that was my all-time favorite part of the season. Emily nailed Ellie in the back with the volleyball. And it was like the moment, the awkward moment of like the ball nailing Ellie on the back. And the sound echoing throughout the gym. It was just awesome.
I'm thankful for all my friends and family, food, and a roof over my head.
No.
Probably funeral potatoes and...
It's hand washing me.
Oh, no, they're pretty good. And Texas caviar.
What the hell is that?
It's a bunch of
onions?
Stuff together. Yeah, there's onions in it. There's onions and beans and peppers. I think there's like vinegar in there or something.
What is that?
I'll bring something.
No. Yes. Thank you. How was it?
Yeah, thank you, Kim.
How are you doing for?
I am thankful for family, my job, and thankful that you asked me to do this. And thankful I beat Dean here.
Dean!
My favorite food at Thanksgiving is stuffing and homemade pumpkin pie that Brianna makes.
Nice. Thank you. Have a day.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. Have a good day, Kate.
You too. What are you thankful for?
What am I thankful for? Well, I'm thankful for a lot of things, Kate. But probably number one would be my son, Winston.
Yeah.
Who's 10. Then my mom, my dad, my sister, my brother, my nieces, my nephews.
Mm-hmm.
I'm thankful to be working here. This is probably the best place I've ever worked. Mm-hmm. And probably one of the highlights of working here is you putting a smile on my face every day.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
I am serious too.
My favorite food at Thanksgiving. It's not the turkey as much as I like turkey. I like the sweet potatoes with the marshmallows baked on top.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Those are good. And then probably a pumpkin pie with whipped cream.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. You have a good day too, Kate. Put it.
I'm thankful for my family and friends. I like to eat ham and mashed potatoes.
Me too.
That's good.
Have a day.
Thank you, Kate. You have a good day.
Why is Dabba Dabble? Go ahead.
to alert the others if a predator is nearby?
Nope.
This is a good joke.
Hold up. Go ahead.
Did gobble the cop cell?
Nope.
Good guess.
Good guess. Nope. Go ahead.
Because they waddle.
Nope. You don't have table manners.
Not hungry at the end of the bin.
Who's not hungry on Thanksgiving?
Go ahead.
Me?
Yeah.
The turkey? Oh, I know! Oh, no. Me?
You. Go ahead. Yeah.
Because
he's the one that's
eating?
Nope. Go ahead.
Me?
Yeah.
He didn't want to gobble it up.
Nope. You.
Because he's stuffed.
Yep.
Look out, Adrian! He's so stuffy.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Okay, so 11th grade, Jason and Emily got a total score of 18 crackers finished. They both had 8. Pretty good job. All right, so 9th grade just went, Holly and Kaysen, and Kaysen finished 10, Holly finished 6, so 16 total. Good job. All right, so 12th grade got a total score of 1. Noah, terrible job, didn't finish any. He tried to go for all of them at once, basically. And then Angela, she got 1 down. And then we got custodians, they just went. They finished a total of 16. Dean, 10. And then Brad got 6, so total 16. Seems like the score to beat. Let's see what 7th grade you got. Alright, and then 7th grade just got done. They got 12. So they'll be taking the L on the first round, and custodians will move on.
and scene.
Hey, it's Star 3.0.
Oh, shit.
Wait. Alright, Street. Alright. It's Star 3.0, and we're doing fit checks. Who are we here with?
Ariamar Hernandez.
Where'd you get your fit at?
I got these from Buckle. I got the shirt from Walmart. You already know. I got the pants from Buckle and the shoes from Buckle.
Simon.
Right, Dad.
Who are we here with?
Eddie.
Brown. Fit check.
Fit check? Okay. Fit check. Got a champion hoodie. Nike shorts. Adidas socks. Champion slides.
Cool.
It's all worth about $3,000. So.
Who are you here with?
Ellie.
Fit check.
My top and bottom is from Target. My shoes are Nike.
All right, cool.
Hey, what's your name?
Aubrey.
Okay, where's your fit from? Where's your clothes from?
My house.
Oh, that's a good answer. That's a good answer.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And fit check, where's everything from?
My shoes are from Walmart. My pants are from Target. My shirt is from Chosen, but it was a Forever 21.
That's cool. Thank you. Who are you?
Bro, what's your name?
The Queen of Arendelle. Okay, where's your fit from Queen of Arendelle or whatever?
It's all from Shein.
Is that from where?
From Shein.
From where? What?
From Shein.
Oh, okay,
don't
cool.
You worry. Don't you worry.